Morning Warriors, today is Monday, October 18th, and these are your morning news announcements. This week is a 4-day week. Yay! Woo! Woohoo! So now sending it back to Allie and Grace for more announcements.
Thanks, Pots. For lunch today, in the hotline, creamy grilled chicken Alfredo over pasta, pasta marinara bowl and meatballs, stuffed pizza or pepperoni calzone. In the cold line, turkey bacon club wrap, Warrior turkey chef salad or yogurt parfait. The first annual Ed Robinson Memorial Food Drive is going on this week, so make sure you bring in your canned goods into your homeroom. Let's beat Minerva. Candygrams are on sale during 5th and 6th period this week. And now to Grace for more announcements.
Thanks, Sally. The Lost and Found will be empty tomorrow. Good luck to the volleyball team tonight as they take on their first tournament game and travel to Philo at 7. Huge congratulations to the boys golf team as they placed 3rd in the state over the weekend. And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a marvelous Monday.